Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Oh, you're right, and there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
Somebody's not playing shy tonight. As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the challenger. As the challenger, what does she need to do to win this thing?
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Challenger starting to slow down a bit here.
She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been pulling at it.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
There's no telling what's going to happen.
Withstand much more punishment. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
And there's another smack.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that strategy? Obliviate your opponent and put yourself on the path to victory.
And that's why the auditorium is true.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
And there's the reversal.
The champ, just one step quicker. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Starting to falter. We expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Let me tell you this, there's no way she's going to let this little spur of offense derail her goal of winning this match here tonight.
Hey! And she wills her way out.
Sleeve, that's for sure. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Michael, what does she think about having me be her arm candy?
The champ counters, and you see the result. Challenger not in a great place. But can she turn things around and defeat the champion here tonight?
From where I sit, these women are about as evenly matched as they could get.
Can she keep her down?
Maybe. And she kicks out.
She's not just beautiful, she's tough too. No, you're not going to beat her that easily.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. The champ, just one step quicker. Champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. This is where we find out what the champ is made of.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
Okay, but this women's match really is neck and neck at this point. I mean, we've yet to see somebody really put their stamp on it. Sting with the axe handle. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
Hit reversal.
She's going for it. That's it.
Finish her. This match might be over.
Yeah, and her adversary here is the real
victory. Reversal.
She's getting trounced now. This is not at all how she drew this thing up, guys.
Man, I can't believe her opponent has been able to weather the storm of all these finishers.
What a move! Just look at the suffering her opponent's going through.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And the shoulders up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
She just will not go away.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Wow, she wants this win bad.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Nice reversal.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that.
This competitor going, it's simply amazing. The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
And she slaps out the submission. Could this be it?
You're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, Kay.
This match is over. New champion, and will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right, I think the entire